Everyone, Fox is here, and I'm bringing you my April book haul. Even though I'm filming this on April 23rd, which is not exactly end of April, I'm still pretty confident in myself, and I know that I will not be buying any more books this month, unless it's on Kindle and it's free. Yeah, but anyways, let's get started. The first book that I have here is Carol by Patricia Highsmith. This book was initially released as The Price of Salt, and Carol is just the title of the movie that is based on this book. And this is the story about two women that fall in love. Obviously want to watch the movie, but when I found out that the movie is based on the book, I decided to read the book first. I don't know much about it, but I know that this book was quite revolutionary in portraying two women being in love. I obviously want to watch the movie as well because it has Cate Blanchett and Rooney Mara in it, but I need to read the book first, so I got the book. Ever since I read this book, I just had to get it. This is Vicious by V.A. Schwab, the book that I read about a month ago and absolutely loved. And when I saw this UK edition, I know that it's a paperback, I just had to get it because this cover is gorgeous. I love absolutely everything about it. And even though US edition, US cover is also very nice, this one is so striking. I think the fact that it has black and red really, really reflects the essence of the novel. So I love these covers. And when I saw how gorgeous UK covers for V.E. Schwab's books are, I just had to get this edition. And for exactly the same reason, I got A Darker Shade of Magic and A Gathering of Shadows. Both are UK editions, and just look how gorgeous they are. Like, they're gorgeous. I love these editions. I know, and I've seen US editions, hardcovers, absolutely amazing too, but I just wanted to have UK editions. I ordered all three books, as well as Vicious, from Amazon. I know that they're available on Book Depository, but if you search by ISBN number, you can find these books on Amazon website. You'll probably just have to pay extra for delivery, but you can get UK editions of US or Canadian Amazon as well. I'm just saying that in case if you don't know. But I'm super excited. Since I really love Vicious, I cannot really wait to read this too because I heard pretty good things about them, and some people are saying that these books are way stronger and better written than Vicious, and since I love Vicious, I have to read this. So yeah, cannot wait. As you know, I've been quite into manga recently, and I'm currently reading Manga X by Clamp, and I know that I spoke about this manga before, but I'm quite in love with it. And there is another manga called Tokyo Babylon, which is sort of a prequel for that X manga, and that's why I decided to get myself these two volumes, which are omnibus editions. This is the whole manga. So this is volume number one, book number one, and this is book number two. I got this one from Amazon, from a reseller, and it's in perfect condition except for a bit of the creases in here, and I got it for $4. No, seriously. And this one I got from Indigo, obviously new as well. I have already started reading it and I'm loving it. The plot, you know, it's so hard to talk about the plot of those mangas, about like Tokyo Babylon and X as well, just because they they're very connected. And the story essentially begins here for Seichiro and Subaru. And I do know what is going to happen. I watched anime, I read some bits of manga years ago. I know what's going to happen, and so far everything is good, everything is perfect, everything is, but yeah, there will be so much heartbreak, but I'm so excited to have this. Honestly, I'm so excited. Even though heartbreak, I know, but super excited. So yeah, I even started reading it because I just couldn't stop. I just had to do it right away. With my book depository orders, I got these two cute coloring bookmarks. Look at this. They're so pretty. And you know what? I think it's an amazing thing. So these are bookmarks 1 and 2 out of 8. So there are 8 different types of bookmarks, and I got 2 of them, and there are 2 different ones. I'm really excited about it, and I cannot wait to color them. I think it's a very cool idea to, to send just like blank bookmarks and let people color them. So yeah, and I'm quite in the coloring mood recently. So yeah, excited about this too as well. Well, this is it, guys. This is all of the books that I got in April, and hopefully it stays the same. As you can see, I'm doing quite well. I'm not overbuying. I'm buying actually things that I either read or I know that I will be reading. So that's good, right? I'm super excited. Oops, I'm super excited about this book haul because I want to read all these books right now. Like, honestly, right now, I want them all. I'm really excited, and thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you very soon. Bye! I know it seems like I bought only 6 books in April, but if you count all the books that I got on Kindle, well, you know what? Better not do that. I'll just, no. Let's not do this. I need to go and wash my hands. I don't know why these books are so dusty, but yuck.